there, this is Evan at Stryd, and in this video, we're going to be talking about another layer of the power duration curve. So, in previous videos, we've talked about not only how to understand your power duration curve, that it's a relationship of the power that you can output over a certain duration or a certain amount of time, as well as the autocritical power model curve. The next layer is comparing different power duration curves over time. In stryd.com/powercenter, you can find at the top of the power duration curve a pre-selected box for your past 90 days. Your standard power duration curve will default to 90 days to show you your past 3 months of activities and how they contribute to the power duration curve. However, you can take full customization into how you interact with your power duration curve. You can select between pre-selected time frames like 30 days, 90 days, 6 months, 12 months, all time, or multiple years. However, the more important thing to understand is that you can compare different training blocks over time and those respective power duration curves. Simply go to stryd.com/powercenter and select the date range that you would like to compare. Then, in the second box, just to the right of the first box, make your selection. In some examples, you might like to know how all of your 2018 data is compared to all of your 2020 data. You might like to understand how your power duration curve over a 3-month training block for focusing on a 5K compares to a training block focusing on a half marathon. You can use the power duration curve to better understand your abilities over different periods of time. We suggest still using the auto-calculated critical power model curve on top of these comparisons to see how a past version of yourself outside the 90-day window compares to your current fitness. This might open up some insights about where you should shift your training and where you've done a great job in the past. You can find the power duration curve and so much more at stryd.com/powercenter. If you found this video helpful, please feel free to share with a running friend that you think would like it. We'll be back with another video shortly. Bye-bye.